she wasn't aware of and hadn't really seen that came up behind her.
And I turn around and there's this another guy right behind me and he's got a gun out and I just bolted for down the road. He just spun me around and next thing I know, knocked me right over the edge.
Grabbed her and threw her off the bridge.